Then let's see if we can do this. Come on, girl. Follow me. Ah, here she comes. Oh fuck, her strap is too small. And it's not gonna help. Well, it was worth a try. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. We're on the Genesis DLC in it. Official 643.
She's out. She's attacking me.
We found a level 150 Resinia that we're trying to tame. First attempt didn't go so well. Okay, so we're back. We found where we died. We're now just looking for bubbles on a Rex. I think that's a the X-Rex. We accidentally spawned in the ocean biome. Yeah, we're back. Now to look for that Ferrozinia. It's a 150 female Ferrozinia. Although timing it. Too many traps around, yeah? And that trap wasn't high enough. So she could still walk out of it. So it's not going to be an easy time or a fast time. I'm still just hoping for the best in it. I don't think she would have gone this far. Ah, finally found her.
Yes, you're on the other side. Okay, now she's
okay. So while she's aggroing on the X-Rex, and she will do a crap load of damage. Luckily, she's not a X-Ferrozinia. She does attack us, however. We can just get on the spiner and kite the damage and it's a bubble skin tranker. So many shots missed. That was a right on target. Running again. We don't want to get too close. She can kill us easily. It doesn't help if you get stuck between your rock waves. And three. around her. Getting some nice shots in on her now. She stole it on me. It's nice and low already. And she's done.
Okay, so after your brother's up to those rigs, do you want to?
Okay, well, she's knocked out. Yeah. Bubbles will get us a kibble. Get to the spino and bring the spino closer. Kill all those bloody ovas that get in our way. The stats level aren't too bad than it. We're staff taming because we're gonna use kibble and major berries. The problem is we only have to tame her, we need 18 kibble and we only have like 16 kibble. So we do want to tame her and get it over with, and it we are going to lose some levels, like 5 levels or so, and it's switching to Mejos, but I think she's still worth it. We'll have to tame more Rexes in it for more kibble, or maybe just start taming UTs to get a decent kibble farm running in it. Well, yeah, we'll see when we get to that. She had her first narcotics in, and once we put the kibble in, we'll be back. Okay, and we're back. About to put a kibble in, see how quickly it goes. Bubbles brought veggies along.
I don't know who I'm here.
Oh, you have a piece of
Some bubbles found, a little anky. I'm not sure if it's male or female. It's clearing the area so I can tell it. So that we can knock it. He's already started. Spino is on passive, so let's jump in. We did clear the area around the Corazinia, so there shouldn't be anything in the power in it. And she's down. Where are you, stupid? Let me say hello. There you go. Not taming a high level is always time consuming in it, so yeah. At least we're over 99%, waiting for the final feed. So we lost 5 levels on her. She still looks good. Let's equip the saddle. Cry over baby, I'm not gonna have time now to play with her. And get back to bubbles in her time. So Bubbles says Anki is also tamed up. Time to go. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.